Ooh.
Get the ball!
Nick got it.
Good job, Nick.
Good job, Nick. Look at him run.
My God!
Good job, Joey.
Go down.
Nice, should have been throwing it right to the left.
Oh, my God. Go down.
I know he was. Go, come on.
Next stop is the win. All right?
Get him out. Get him out. Push him out.
Go.
Support him.
Nick needs to throw a left.
Danny, let's go! Let's go! What? Yeah, Richard!
You can do that and catch your own ball.
Get him!
Support. Go, Nick. Nick's trying to score. Nick hurt. Nick's hurt.
Oh, he's
Nick's throwing it in.
Got it.
Get it out, Baba. We got the ball back right there.
Not lucky. He's like, oh, shit.
Let's go, ladies. Nice stop, Nick!
I see you.
Because you think that it would be the other way. But really at the high end, that's an offensive play.
Cover! Here we go.
Hey, Tinder, get lower.
Way to get it out, buddy. Go, Nick.
It's all right, you're moving the ball.
That's the part.
Pick it up!
Oh, no.
Get up from approaching!
Hey, folks!
I missed it.
That's three.
That's it, Coast Guard, let's go.
Oh, it did go in.
He went in. Nick got pushed back.
Bingo corner!
Get him down!
Let's go, Gustad!
Nick just threw it out.
Ooh, he hit the ground hard. Nick just ran with the ball.
Nick had a good run there.
Guys, how are you? Got here for the last one.
A few minutes left.
Make a line.
Good. This is the B side, guys. They've already played two games. A lot of times they'll run these 20-minute periods so that everybody can sub in and the coaches can do more coaching. Gives them time to really explain what's going on and try different things.
Yeah, but that's not something you really look for. I might not even notice it.
Game. How much extra time?
Creature, drive it like a scrum!
Three nothing.
Wide!
Dang it, Cubs!
Ross is gone.
This game! Yeah!